looking so pretty, smiling at a picture of a favorite star. Don't look much, but he's worth about a million, and he's leaning out the window of a Cadillac car. She's in love with a teenage idler. Yes, she is.
Yes, she is.
I still remember when I took her to the show. We sat holding hands in the very last row. Star came on and she jumped up out of seat.
Look out for this, Harry, will you?
Okay.
Big night?
Yeah.
Yes, she is.
Yes, she is.
Where have you been, Tink?
I was having a little business conference with my board of directors, actually.
Oh. You remember Helga?
Yeah, how are you?
I'm well, thank you. Are you well, too?
You're in, Tinker. She fancies you.
Great.
He's got a millionaire's daughter.
Have you trapped her yet?
Yeah, I reckon. Last affair of the season. Could be significant. So where is she tonight?
What's it to me?
Come on, have a dance.
Who's he? Mr. Captain, give him the okay.
Search me.
Give me the camera, will you? I'll see you.
Yeah.
Busy little man. You working here now?
Well, it looks like it, doesn't it?
You got a license?
Of course I've got a license.
Can I see it?
It's it out.
Where's home, Darlington?
No, Huddersfield.
Come on out. There's a concession on this pitch and it's mine.
I'll wait till I'm told to get out by someone who can make it stick, sonny.
And you think I can't?
Well, that's your problem, isn't it?
Well, as you say, friend.
He's forgotten his camera.
Any more fighting and I'll take away your license.
Well, let's look.
I'll have no more trouble from you. If you've got any complaints, you put them through the proper channels, you understand? Come on, you, out. Stand by the shore.
Here's your camera.
Crying, every lad who's born, Civic King, 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 getting over the sea to sky.
Do you come here often?
I said, do you come here often?
Oh, no. It's my first time. I only came down Monday.
Down with the family?
Oh, no, Mummy, I'm first time. Me mum didn't like it. But I said, well, I'm not a kid, Mum. I mean, what harm can come to me?
Yes, what harm can come to you down here? Are you enjoying it?
It's lovely.
It's all lovely, isn't it? What's your name, love?
Oh, Lorna.
Lorna? Oh, nice. Dance.
I don't mind if I do.
Oh, now. We're gonna fly now. Over the sky now. Come fly with me. Over the sea. Let's go never moose loose. Somewhere in this hoosies. Hey, over the sky. Oh, we'll fly over the sea to sky.
Snakey, you ought to get this place cleaned up.
I'll give it a brush out in a week or so.
You shouldn't let places get too untidy, or it makes it all the more difficult for you in the end. That's what my mum says. Clean as you go cuts down the world.
Your mum's a bit of a philosopher, isn't she?
Oh, she's not so bad. She just thinks that it's best to learn these things now, then it's not so hard when you get married. I don't know whether to get married when I'm 19 or wait till I'm 20. What do you think?
What do you say?
Whether to wait till I'm 20 before I get married.
Who do?
Well, anybody.
You mean you're going to get married just to anybody?
Oh, no. You know, whoever it is.
Well, I should wait till you're 20. It'll give you more time to cut down on the world.